Hello, Sage reporting for Calkine. Thank you for joining us and please stay tuned for our next educational topic. Today we're covering welfare economics. Welfare economics comes under the umbrella of public finance and is a subdivision of economics through which the marketer is assisted to improve human and social well-being. This method also helps one understand how to boost business efficiency and ensure sustainability of the business ecosystem. So without using microeconomics, marketers can use this technique to conclude the macroeconomic scale and evaluate the well-being of an aggregate level. The critical aspect of welfare economics is to distribute the resources efficiently among masses and evaluate how it impacts social welfare. It is primarily practiced to access or assess income distribution and the consequences of everyday products and determining the prosperity of an economy. It attempts to create components to measure the different levels of changes on the market conditions, including demand, supply, price, and quantity, that can be effectively measured through this process. So in simpler words, welfare economics is a cost-benefit analysis which evaluates and shapes resources for economic activities for the society. What are the basic principles of welfare economics? Better distribution of the nation's wealth in order to create more wealth and parity among all classes. With more job creations and better paying jobs, the economic growth and expansion accelerate, and the working class is in the driving force behind it. The democratic socialism practiced by most of the progressive nations in the world is to create and distribute the wealth mainly to evaluate the basic standard of living of its people and eradicate poverty. When people are above poverty and they have money to spend, the money flow increases and ultimately the economy grows. On the other hand, welfare economy policies also stress on not harming the healthy to help the unfortunate and the empathy for vulnerable sectors of the society. Thanks for joining us. Sage here for Calkine.